So it is Monday morning now. I was gonna film coming into a radio station, but the traffic was worse than usual, so I didn't. But yeah, no, this will be the first time I've showed you guys the studio, so I'll give you a quick tour. At the moment, we've got the international news playing in the
In the
background.
course of the last week, four people died when a gunman opened fire.
Then we've got the sport, and then I'll be doing the weather. So for the last month and a half or so, I've been doing radio shows every Monday and Tuesday morning from 9 in the morning until midday. I've only got a few left, I think, because I'm off to Ibiza next week. So I should have maybe, I don't know, three or four more shows. I've got an interview as well next week, but we'll go into that on a later vlog. So a quick tour of the studio I will give you now. Right. This is my computer on Facebook, you know. Gotta have your priorities. Live studio board. So computer, I don't know why the screen's yellow today, but it's gone yellow. That's where we run everything off. News is on there, the news is live before 9. We got this spot here. Usually we have a nice banner of the radio station here, but it seems to have disappeared over the weekend. But yeah, that is your tour of the radio. And what I will be doing is I'll be presenting the show.
Watch TV on the go. Discover our other brand new functions on Tango.au to enjoy the best content for the whole family. Wherever you want, whenever you want. Tango TV. Your TV. Your rhythm.
Tango, let yourself go. The weather is brought to you by Ara City Radio.
So it is currently around about 15 degrees outside. Expect a cloud for pretty much most of the day, although we will be having some sunny intervals from about 4 o'clock onwards. Tomorrow we have cloud with sunny intervals, highs of 19 and lows of 9. On Wednesday we have cloud, highs of 18 and lows of 7. And finally on Thursday, cloud with sunny intervals, highs of 14 and lows of 5. That was it. That was your weather. Right, so the following clip you're about to see now is from the Luxembourg Nightlife Awards Discovery number 2, which took place at the Tube. I forgot to explain what it was, so here's what it is. It's when all the people that work in nightlife, they get together, like bar staff, DJs, event organizers, owners, managers, you name it. Socialize and mingle, and it's usually 3 to 4 DJs will play just whatever they feel like playing, keep the atmosphere, and then there will usually be about 3 bar staff as well who have been brought in from other bars who will take part in making cocktails where they don't know what the ingredients are until I think it was 30 minutes beforehand that they were supposed to make them, so it's kind of like blind cocktail making. So yeah, that's what you're gonna see. You're gonna see some DJs playing back to back, myself included. You're gonna see some bar staff making cocktails, and you're gonna see people having a good time.
On se sert un Gio Platina from Skills Academy. Démarrer d'ici 5 minutes, je vais t'en dire peut-être au Sex Pistol, ça en dit long déjà, à base de vodka platinium. Let's go, Irène! Allez, on l'encourage! Irène nous promet des soirées enflammées au tube, hein. Shake, shake, shake! On applaudit bien fort Irène avec son Sex Pistol à la vodka platinium. Merci Irène. Magnifique. Oui pour Natalia. Le Titanic est sauvé. C'est mon partenaire préféré. C'est pour pourquoi. Sex Pistol et la vodka platinium, Natalia du Barbare avec son cocktail New Fashion et le rhum St. James, et maintenant, chers amis, il y a du lourd qui arrive également.
On my way home now from the tube. It was a really good night, actually. the only thing I'm concerned about now is looking at the time. Well, I'm only going to sleep about 5 hours before doing the radio show tomorrow morning, so that's me off. But no, it was really, really nice to see like old faces. Sebi's birthday as well. I had a little jam, played back to back with some DJs, met some new DJs. I can honestly say I had a really fun night, and for a Monday as well, you know, it was definitely something special. So on that note, I'm off to bed and we will talk tomorrow.